pigs. It's sell pigs, you need a pig pass. It's a good name, a pig pass, isn't it? So, yeah, so pig pass is the same as an NVD for sheep or cattle. Pigs don't have to be tagged, but if pigs are over 25 kilos, they must be branded. And a lot of people have only got one or two pigs, you know, and they decide to sell them, and they haven't got a brand. At our work, we do have a Crown brand, and we can lend the Crown brand. But the thing is, we're not going to, say for example, if you've got pigs, we're not going to lend it to you every 5 minutes. If you're going to be doing pigs all the time, well, you need to get your own brand.
They improve the brand, did they?
Sorry?
Did they improve the brand?
Oh, it's just got...
Yeah,
well, it's the same sort of thing. It's a few spikes in, dipping a bit of ink, and yeah, same sort of thing. It is, yeah.
Same principle.
Yeah, same principle. You hit them on the shoulder. Yeah.